My name is Sanja Balk. I came from Montenegro. It's a small country within Southeast Europe at the Adriatic coast. I would like to establish a kind of project collaboration with colleagues here at ZBW. It's one ongoing project. It's about knowledge discovery in the corporate big data. It's a quite new research field for me, but also it's a kind of challenge. When I tried to talk to people in German for the first time, I was very confident, and I conceived the complete conversation in my head. And when I started it and people replied and asked me something, I didn't understand them anything. So it was in a way funny, but also it was a bit unpleasant, but we continue our talk in English and it was fine. And maybe one day I will be capable to talk to people in German without barriers, who knows. The SkyTrain at Düsseldorf Airport strikes me in a way when I came here for the first time. I didn't expect it at the airport, but it was a kind of positive strike. Now I used on it. Of course, there are a lot of other differences between Germany and my home country. Germany is a highly developed country in terms of economy, industry, living standards and so on. And we are a small country which functions since decades in transitional economy. And we are unfortunately faced with permanent reproduction of crisis. But anyway, we have to struggle in our own way, here and there. And this is the same in a way. I have arrived yesterday in Kiel, and I have noticed that it's a very nice place. What I particularly like about Kiel is the vicinity of the sea. My hometown is at the Adriatic coast, and now Kiel is at the Baltic Sea, so it's a very exciting change of personal geographical coordinates, I will say. And also, as I read in the newspapers, you will have a very nice sports event here on Saturday, with sailing boats, and you will have a lot of visitors, about 3 million, if I'm right, so it's really great. And I would like to see it, but unfortunately, on Saturday I have to go back. But who knows, vielleicht nächstes Jahr.